Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
The least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor. Disappointed it's over.
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is working in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. I'm afraid that's not enough.
Building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured. By AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans. Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Jarvis? Any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of... did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Watch your back.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. There appears to be an old shield cache close to your location.
She wrote, kids.
Nothing.
Disappointed it's over.
She wrote, kids.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
There's a new hero in town!
You'll need to take out the security node. That did not go as planned.
Me too.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. There's a chest with gear close by.
AIM knows we're here now, so be ready for trouble.
An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
Nice work!
alert. AIM always has a backup plan. You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows, sir. Samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
Why don't you guys take a break?
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. Took back control of an access point.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Return it to our control. AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.